English Listening 90 Part 1 Listen Comprehension Test
第一题
Jack's mother picked a pair of gloves and a hat in Kaka department store. They visited the ocean park last Sunday.
第三题
Mr. Lin drove his family to the beach and swam there.
第四题
How can I go to the children's home?
第五题
Did the boy call the police?
第六题
Are you going to buy that green car?
第七题
Where is the bakery which Jake works in?
第八题
Why didn't Ken take out the garbage for his mom?
第九题
Who sent the books to the children's home?
第十题
Aren't those insects terrible?
第十一题
Don't you think the fried chicken is yummy?
No, it tastes a little strange.
But it is the first time for Lisa to cook for you.
Well, to be honest, it may not taste delicious, but it's good enough for a new cook.
Question. What does the man think about the fried chicken?
第十二题
Are they Helen's doll and cap?
No, the doll is Sandy's and the cap is Emma's.
So, this coat is Billy's?
That's right.
Question, which is true?
第十三题
I didn't do well on the science test. My mom will be angry. How's yours, Andrew?
I stayed up to study for it last night. I did it well this time.
Question. How did Andrew do on his science test?
第十四题
In my free time, I enjoy getting close to nature and listening to the sounds of it.
How wonderful it is!
Why not come with me next week?
Sure.
Question.Which is true about the dialogue?
第十五题
What is the price of this new sweater?
It's not very high. It looks good on me.
You're right. You become so handsome.
Question. Does the man like the sweater?
第十六题
Which one is better?The pink one or the white one?
I think the pink one is better.
The white one is cheaper. I'll take it.
Question. Why does the woman take the white one?
第十七题
I'm getting hungry.
Hey, the hot dog looks like pizza.
Why not try one?
Good idea.
Question.What do they want to eat?
第十八题
Don't use any plastic bags.
Why not?
I'm trying to be green.
Question. What does the man mean?
第十九题
How was your time in the mountains?
I watched the stars twinkling every night.
That sounds nice.
Question. What did the man do every night in the mountains?
第二十题
I would like to buy a new t-shirt.
What color do you like?
I think green is great.
How about this one?
Question. What is the man doing?
Part 2. Listen, comprehension, answers.
第一题.
Jack's mother picked a pair of gloves and a hat in Kaka department store.
第二题.
They visited the ocean park last Sunday.
第三题.
Mr. Lin drove his family to the beach and swam there.
第四题.
How can I go to the children's home?
第五题.
Did the boy call the police?
第六题.
Are you going to buy that green car?
第七题.
Where is the bakery which Jake works in?
第八题.
Why didn't Ken take out the garbage for his mom?
第九题.
Who sent the books to the children's home?
第十题.
Aren't those insects terrible?
第十一题.
Don't you think the fried chicken is yummy?
No, it tastes a little strange.
But it is the first time for Lisa to cook for you.
Well, to be honest, it may not taste delicious, but it's good enough for a new cook.
Question. What does the man think about the fried chicken? Are they Helen's doll and cap?
No, the doll is Sandy's and the cap is Emma's.
So, this coat is Billy's?
That's right.
Question. Which is true?
第十三题.
I didn't do well on the science test. My mom will be angry. How's yours, Andrew?
I stayed up to study for it last night. I did it well this time.
Question. How did Andrew do on his science test?
第十四题.
In my free time, I enjoy getting close to nature and listening to the sounds of it.
How wonderful it is!
Why not come with me next week?
Sure.
Question. Which is true about the dialogue?
第十五题.
What is the price of this new sweater?
It's not very high. It looks good on me.
You're right. You become so handsome.
Question. Does the man like the sweater?
第十六题.
Which one is better, the pink one or the white one?
I think the pink one is better.
The white one is cheaper. I'll take it.
Question. Why does the woman take the white one?
第十七题.
I'm getting hungry.
Hey, the hot dog looks like pizza.
Why not try one?
Good idea.
Question. What do they want to eat?
第十八题.
Don't use any plastic bags.
Why not?
I'm trying to be green.
Question. What does the man mean?
第十九题.
How was your time in the mountains?
I watched the stars twinkling every night.
That sounds nice.
Question. What did the man do every night in the mountains?
第二十题.
I would like to buy a new T-shirt.
What color do you like?
I think green is great.
How about this one?
Question. What is the man doing?